two big reasons that we've distilled about why we really love using Gravity Sketch are because it helps you unlock creativity because of its very intuitive UI. It feels natural to navigate in the 3D space. The second big reason is the collaboration aspect. So we feel that it really improves communication and productivity among team members, and it could totally revolutionize like ideation in sketch sessions or design reviews.
I go in there for 5 minutes, like sketch it, like very quickly, like for myself, to visualize it, to share it with the guy that sits next to me.
It took me about 2 weeks to kind of get used to using the program, and it was very intuitive.
Gravity Sketch isn't a replacement for these other tools. You actually work together with them as part of your workflow. And I think this helps get a lot of people who may not have a, you know, creative background, who may have like a key voice in the decision making, to get on that journey sooner, so you're all aligned and have the same expectation.
It really changes the game because it remotely allows you to improve the communication of your design intent with something 3D versus just like 2D orthographic views. And so that way we're collectively all making more informed decisions.